to finish those great breakout opportunities.
Oh, nice contest. How about the finish by Patty Mills? It's
a tough rotation. He read the wrong one. I should say Ginobili made the right read and able to get the finish as Bazemore with a hard attack would be considered two of the top two-way players in our league.
And I got to say, you can't argue with LeBron James. You got to add KD in there.